Hey guys, what's up? So this video is going to be just a update video, and I really wanted to get some things out there and explain a couple of things to you guys. So yeah, this is not a fashion video or not a, you know, just beauty video, but it's just to explain what's going to be happening now, and yeah, so it's gonna be really fun. All right, so first, I haven't been on YouTube as much as I would like to be on YouTube, and I haven't been doing things that, like, I don't even know how to explain it, like, sorry guys, but like, I haven't been on YouTube in like forever, and that, like, I really miss you guys, and I really miss the YouTube family and everything like that. And thank goodness, I think I'm going to be coming back, and it's because like a couple of personal things that been going on, and a couple of like little economic problems that my family has been having. So, and like, I really understand that. That's why I try not to I don't force my parents to buy me this or buy me that, because it's in the trend. I wait until they have decent amount of money where they can actually get me something. So that's one reason I haven't been on YouTube for a while, I guess. And I don't think there is no other reason, because I really like YouTube and I really like makeup, and yeah. But other than that, also, I'm going to be, once I get, like, because if you guys see my room right now, you guys really don't want to see, I'm in my room, but I had to climb all the way over here to get to my computer, my little desk type of thing, because my room is a complete mess, because I am still in the process of remodeling, which is kind of getting me a little bit, like, mad, because I've been saying it for such a long time. But we're getting everything out. Like, seriously, like, look at this. It's just a whole bunch of stuff here. Like, you guys cannot, it's huge. But other than that, I'm really excited to be back, and I'm going to be doing, number one, a lot of styling videos. Number two, I'm gonna try to do as many hauls as possible. Try to do a lot of makeup tutorials, even though, like, as you can see, like, my makeup is kind of like the same all the time. Like, you know, like, I always wear the same type of makeup. But I'm gonna be doing a lot of things too, and I'm gonna try to do also a lot of, what do you guys call it, vlogs. So I'm gonna be trying to do a lot of that too, and, I really hope you guys can subscribe if this is the first video you're watching. And, if you want, you could subscribe, hit the like button, and, I'll seriously appreciate all your guys', feedback, and I seriously need more video ideas, and I'm gonna try to keep looking at the camera, because when I look at myself, it doesn't look good, like, seriously. So I'm trying to look at the camera, but I, like, you know, whatever. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll be putting a whole bunch of more things up lately, or soon, and I really hope you guys could subscribe and, you know, stay on my channel, and I'll definitely be more consecutive now, more, you know, I'll catch up more on my things. And yeah, and this is being filmed at, like, 11 o'clock at night, and I have to go to sleep because it's late. But anyways, if you guys want to know what I wore, I will just link it in the description box. And then I also painted my nails like this. I feel like it looks really cool. I did it yesterday at, like, 3 o'clock in the morning. Really random, but I did it, and I think it looks so cute. And this color is Essie's play date, and then this color is Essie's to buy or not to buy. So they're both purple, if you guys could see that. This is just a light purple, and then this is a dark purple. So yeah, and then my shirt is from American Eagle. It's just a regular tank top, and I'm wearing that because, seriously, that's like my pajama. Yeah. But anyways, I'll link everything down in the description, and I really hope you guys like it, and I'll see you guys soon, because I love you guys, and toodles! Bye, guys! Mwah. Talk to you guys later. Bye.